fisherman that I have amazing equipment, amazing fishing rods and stuff. This one, it's not every time I catch fish here, so you just have to enjoy the seaside and the vegetation and the breeze. I do it more like to get out, you know, take a break from the studio and just pick up the stress anyway, so I don't keep them, I don't eat them, but so I try dealing with them like, you know, gently and with them my heart, so it's more like a passion. I'm not a good chef, but I cook good pasta. Pasta specialist. Yeah, I'm a pasta fairian. And I just have a basic recipe. Basil, something nice. Just regular recipe and whatever. I see it as a passion. I eat it, I guess I love it. Touring is not just me going on the road and doing shows and stuff. There's a lot of preparation for the food, permits and information and stuff. And then the band starts to work. Everything rehearsal and phone calls and whatever. So it's a lot of preparation. So what you see on stage is just, you know, like work that we do before. So now that I give you the recipe, you see what is going on. Get ready, because it's showtime now. Come on stage.